And now I'm going to keep things emotionally diverse. We're going to get to those warm, sentimental feelings of love.